day feel like it's Christmas. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing to think about the way you make me alive. You make.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Essie Ned here. This video is going to be a haul. It's a winter haul. Comfy clothes. I love comfy clothes for the winter. You know, it's very cold where I live, so I like to wear my comfy and very cozy clothes, cute clothes as well to go out and stuff like that. But I usually have some comfy clothes, but as you can see, I have all the clothes right here. I went on a splurge for Black Friday. Misguided had like this 50% off on their clothes, and I was like, I gotta get on that. So I bought some. Most of them are from Misguided, and some of them from Windsor, and some of them are from Munchki. So just stay tuned. I will show you everything. It's gonna be a try-on haul, so keep on watching. So this is the first outfit. This one is from Misguided. I love me some comfy sets. This is a set. It's a pullover, oversized pullover, and then some joggers. And I will show you the joggers in a minute. But this is a pullover. It's a V-neck. And I just love it because it's so comfy, so cozy. These are the joggers. They're just normal, basic joggers. So these joggers, they're in the tall section. They're a tall section that they have for clothes. And I got these because joggers for me, any type of pants for me, they fit like short. Because I'm almost 5'10", guys. So pants and jeans and joggers, they do not fit very well. They usually run short from my legs. So I got them tall. So these are like very comfy. They run all the way to my ankles. Like when will I ever find a jogger that runs all the way to my ankles, which is so amazing. So for you tall ladies, if you can't find joggers like this, and you know the struggle of being tall and finding pants and jeans and joggers, well, here's some joggers that you can find in Misguided, and they're the tall section. So you could dress these down or dress them up. I like to pair them with my Adidas. I think they look super cute. But the very next day, you gave it away this year. I'm going to pair this up also with this trench coat, because if it's cold, you can always wear this. And you can also dress these up, and I paired them up with my rose gold heels, and they look super cute on. So next outfit, it's another comfy outfit. I love this shirt because it's oversized and it's just comfortable to wear. It's like a boyfriend t-shirt, and then I paired it up with my mauve hat, my little gold hoops, and some Nike shoes that I'll show you guys in a bit. And then the leggings, they're comfortable, but I think they're a little bit see-through. So I'm not a fan about that. This one came in a set of two. I love all the matching. Like, I like to match everything together sometimes. I do like color coordinating, but sometimes I just like the whole matching outfit. I paired up with this fuzzy coat that I got in Misguided. It's so comfortable. So these are the leggings, and as you can see, they're a little bit see-through, and I'm not a fan of that. But it came in a set, so I can't complain. But coat comes all the way down, which I love, because in the winter, I just love to be cozy and comfortable. My Nikes, and it looks super cute together. It's super cute. You could wear it for lounging and stuff like that. I'll probably change the leggings though, like I mentioned, but overall it's a super cute outfit. Third outfit is this really cute plaited skirt. I actually bought these for a honeymoon. I'm not gonna tell you where we're going for a honeymoon, it's a surprise, but we're very excited for that. But I bought this, and you could actually wear it for winter too with some stockings and some nice boots. And then I paired it up with this corset top, and it's super cute. I think this outfit looks super cute and super chic, and I don't know, I love it. And the skirt is so pretty, like in person, like this doesn't do it justice. It's so pretty. Look at that. It's a plaited skirt. It's in the mauve color, as you guys can see. I love mauve. But I paired it up with some boots, and I'll show you guys in a minute. Jacket I got in Windsor, and I love this jacket. Like, you have no idea how much I love this jacket. It's faux leather. I got it in Windsor. I'm in love with this jacket. Like, I get so many compliments of it, and it's so cute. So I will pair it up like this. And I think it looks super, super, super cute. I know I'm saying super cute so many times, but it is. Like, guys, take a moment and see this jacket. Like, this jacket is amazing. It's faux leather because I do not like leather things. But I think they're super cute. They match perfectly with this outfit. And I just love this look, like the skirt over the boots. And it's the same shirt from the last outfit, but it's a very cute skirt. I love it because it hugs you in all the right places. This is from Misguided, guys, and this is from Windsor, and this is a faux leather skirt. It is so, so cute. I love it because it has like a little slit right here, so as you can see, and it just gives you dimension to your body. But I paired it up with my gold hoops and also my boots. But this is a cute outfit to go out in a night out. I actually wore this skirt for the Jonas Brothers concert that I went to, the Happiness Begins tour, and it was so amazing. It was not cold that day, so I was lucky to wear a skirt. I was scared of being cold, and then I couldn't wear my skirt, but I bought this skirt for the Jonas Brothers concert, and I absolutely love it. It hugs you in all the right places, guys. Like, it really does. Like, it gives you the hourglass figure that everybody wants. And I paired this up for the Jonas Brothers concert. I paired this up with this shirt that my fiance tells me that it reminds him of Friends. So, like, the outfits that Rachel, Monica, and Phoebe will wear. With the skirt and like I forgot what these things are called. Like the flowy sleeves, I forgot what they're called. Just comment down below if you know what they're called. I forgot what they're called, but this shirt is so beautiful. Like, take a moment and look at this material. Like, it's so pretty, and it actually does remind me of like the Friends theme thing, but maybe I should recreate some friend outfits. Let me know down below, comment down below if you want me to recreate some friends outfits. But I paired it up with this shirt. As you can see, it does have that friend vibes, right? Comment down below if it gives you that friend vibe. But it's so cute. It has like these flowy sleeves, like maybe vampire sleeves, like bat wings. I don't know how to call them. Just comment down below if you know what to call them. But this is a very cute skirt, and I also paired them, like I said, with my boots. But this is what I wear for the Jonas Brothers concert, which was amazing. I loved it. I loved every part of it. A little fun fact: I did meet the Jonas Brothers in person. I was actually their cocktail waitress in Miami. I worked as a cocktail waitress in an event. It was like a local TV event, and I met Joe and Nick. I almost died, but of course I couldn't get an autograph or a picture, just because they would have fired me if I would have asked for an autograph or a picture. But they were super nice. I actually went to their table. Actually, the lady told me, hey, can you go take care of the Jonas Brothers? And I was like, yeah, sure, I'll go take care of them. So I was acting all cool and stuff like that, and then when I saw them, I got all starstruck, and I was like, oh. And I was like, hey, my name is Denise, I will be your cocktail waitress today. And they told me, they're like, oh, did you know that our mother's name was Denise? I was like, oh no, of course I knew their mother's name was Denise. Hello, like, I've been obsessed with them since forever. I had posters all over, plastered on my wall, and I've been obsessed with the Jonas Brothers forever. So so I was excited for them to get back together, and I actually went to the concert with my fiance because he likes his songs too, you know. So he went to the concert with me, and it was amazing. Such an amazing experience, and we had a blast. So, but yeah, so this is the outfit. I think it's a cute look for winter. You could also wear it to go out and stuff like that. But for fall or for winter, I love it. And I think you should wear some stockings though if it's cold in your hometown. I don't have stockings on me right now, but yeah. And I got this whole outfit in Windsor. The boots that I paired it up with. These leather, faux leather leggings. And I love them. They're so comfortable. I've never worn leggings so comfortable before. And then this is a bodysuit that I got in Misguided. This is from Windsor and this is from Misguided. I just love this whole look. It's like, it gives me some Catwoman vibes. What do you guys think? And all black. Yeah, it looks like I'm a Catwoman person right now. I look like a Catwoman right now. I like how everything matches though. I like matching things, guys. These are the leggings. I love them. They're so comfortable. But I love that sleek look with my cardigan to dress it down a little bit, but still cute. But I think it's super cute. Look at my cardigan, guys. It's massive. It is so long. Let me see if I can show you guys how long it is. It is so long. So long, but I love it. It's so comfy and like the material so soft. Misguided, like I love your cardigans. I think I'll probably buy all the cardigans from Misguided. Next outfit, I paired it up with the same bodysuit I wore in the last outfit, and these jeans that I got. But they're super comfortable. Like I love Misguided clothes. Like they're so quality. And then I paired it up with this oversized coat. I love this coat. It's so cute that the coat has like little black details, so it just matches the bodysuit as well. But I thought this outfit was super cute, and I also paired it up with some boots. So this is another outfit that I paired up, and I paired it up with these jeans that I got from Misguided. I also got this from Misguided. It's a bodysuit, a white ribbed bodysuit, which I love. It is so cute, and I love these jeans because they're ripped. And I like this outfit because it's super comfortable, super cute, and you're not trying too hard. I'll pair it up with this fuzzy coat from Misguided. This is also from Misguided, so I'll post everything down below. But I love it because it's so long and so fuzzy. Long and so fuzzy. Look at the feel of this coat. It's just, it's so soft. I wish you guys can feel it from the camera. I bought this scarf right here. And I love the scarf stuff. I also bought, I think, something from Meshki. Meshki is an Australian store that I actually, that I discovered online in Instagram. And I love their material of the clothes. So I paired up the same bodysuit with these joggers that I got from Misguided. These are tall as well. I'll show you guys in a bit. This is good to lounge around, and I like to wear these all the time. I'm always on sweatpants because it's cold where I live, so they're just comfortable. I even wear them in summer too. I'm crazy like that, but these are very comfortable to wear. I love them, and I love the color. These are from Misguided as well. This is their tall section for joggers. They have petite, they have tall, and they have certain other joggers, but like for different types of bodies to be comfortable. I like to be comfortable, guys. I don't know about you, but this one's like it has that bat wing again. But it's super comfortable. I love it. So I'll just, this is just for errands. I'll wear my Adidas with it as well, or just Converse, or you know, just white shoes. But I think it looks cute. It's like a little loungy outfit. And then last but not least, these joggers, I got them from Meshki. I love these joggers. I think I would have gotten maybe a size down just because they're a little bit big from here, but I love them. They're super comfortable. So I will just pair it with this cute little scarf and my Adidas again, and then the same bodysuit that I used for the last outfits. But this is the last outfit, and I thought it was super cute just to pair it all together. Well, that is it. That is all the outfits that I have for today for winter. So that is it. That is all the outfits that I have for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Give it a thumbs up if you guys want to see more videos like this, or you want me to recreate some outfits from different shows and stuff. Please let me know in the comments down below. I am highly excited to be able to create content like this for you guys. And sayonara.